The Panamanian-flagged Beagle III, a 12,630-ton vessel, was carrying 20 crew members, while the South Korean Pegasus Prime, a 7,406-ton container ship, was carrying 14 people on board. The two ships collided in a narrow waterway off Tokyo Bay, causing the Panamanian-flagged Beagle III to capsize in waters near Miura port. 11 crew members from the Beagle were rescued, while 9 others were missing. The crew of the Pegasus Prime were reportedly unhurt.